How's it going, little red herrings? This is Terrence, and welcome to the first episode of Akinator. This is probably very overdone by a lot of YouTubers who do gaming, but you know, this is something that I've always wanted to play myself. I've never played Akinator, but I've watched a lot of people play Akinator. And yeah, so let's get into it. I had my sister come up with a few characters, and we'll see if Akinator can try and guess them. She's not gonna say it out loud because there's a theory that Akinator is listening. So yeah, anyways, let's get on with the first character. Anyway, is your character a girl? No, come on, click no. Is your character animated? No, but he did very recently play an animated character. Is your character from YouTube? No. Is your character older than 20? Yes. Has your character recorded any albums? No. Is your character an actor? Yes, a very good one. Has your character really existed? he's too godly to exist. He might not even be human, but yes, he's really existed. Is your character more than 40 years old? Yes. Is your character white? Yes. Is your character over 60? No, right? No, okay. Does your character have pure white eyes? What? No. Is your character from Black Lagoon? You know what Black Lagoon is? No, I'm just gonna say don't know. Is your character in Grown Ups? What's Grown Ups? You know what Grown Ups is? Is it a movie? Okay, no. I don't know what Grown Ups is. I'm sorry. Adam Sandler, yes. I love Adam Sandler. Does your character have three fingers? No. Does your character play Piggy? Like, what do you mean Piggy? Like, in Winnie the Pooh? No. Is your character a monster? No, I don't think so. Did your character have good intentions at first? I think he always had good intentions. So, yes. Does your character do basketball challenges? Nope. Has your character played in Pirate of the Caribbean? No. Does your character mostly play in comedies? No. He did play in some comedies, but he mostly does. Does your character track kill counts? No, but he did play a character who kills a lot of people. Is your character on a popular TV show? I don't think he's been in a TV show. He's mostly in the movie business. Is your character known to scream often? No, he's very, very calm. Does your character have dirty blonde hair? Nope. Is your character linked to a superhero? No. Tom Hanks? No, it's not Tom Hanks. It's not Tom Hanks. Oop. Gonna get rid of the ads there. No, it's not Tom Hanks. Continue, yes. We're gonna try till 50 questions. So the video doesn't go on for too long. We're already at 4 minutes. Does your character have a bald head? No. Does your character review Lego sets? No. Was your character made by the Tyrell Corporation? No. Does your character often play in action movies? Yes. From the Darksider series? No. Does your character wear a black suit? Ooh, yes. Was your character in Auschwitz? I don't think so. Probably not. I'm gonna say probably not. Is your character from The Matrix? Yes. Yeah, Keanu Reeves! Yay! I love Keanu Reeves. He got it. Great man. He got it on, I don't know, how many questions? Like 30 questions? I was afraid it was gonna be 50 questions. Yes, it's Keanu Reeves! Keanu Reeves has been played 70,000 times. Last played on the 22nd, which was today. Was that me? That, okay. Anyway, play again. Let's do another character. Okay. Is your character female? No. Does your character really exist? No. I would be surprised. Does your character have human skin? No. Does your character have animal ears? Yes? No. No, right? I don't think so. No, right?
I don't think so.
I don't think so, no. No, 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 no. Does your character wear clothes? Sometimes, but he's not known to wear clothes. Does your character stand on two legs? Yes. Is your character kind? I'd like to think so. Yeah. Is your character green? Oh, come on! There's no way! Does your character break keyboards? Don't know. Is your character from Spiral Knights? No. Is your character obsessed with spaceships? No. I was like, I was so scared. I was like, is your character green? I was like, don't fucking tell me that you know. Does your character only have one eye? He fucking knows! God damn it. Does your character have only one eye? Yes. Is your character a non-famous YouTuber? No. Is your character's father alive? I don't know. Is your character a member from G Idol? No.
Oh, K-pop.
Is your character allowed to eat? Yes. Oh, G Idol's. Okay, he figured out. Mike Wazowski in 16 questions. Wow. That's impressive. It was like, even though, like, I watch a lot of Akinator videos and I'm still impressed every time. And now that I'm playing it, I'm impressed. I'm sorry I keep looking at this screen, or this screen. It's because my monitor is there and I can see myself. I need to minimize that. I'm going to minimize that so I'm not distracted. Anyway, yes, that's the character, Mike Wazowski. Has been played 194,000 times. Wow. Okay, I think we have time for one more. We have time for one more, and then we'll do the rest on the next episode. Okay. Okay. So we're doing that one. Okay. Is your character a girl? Yes. Is your character over 20 years old? No. Yes. 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 Character is very old. Does your character have any kids? Don't think so. No. Does your character sing on stage? Not often, but she is a singer, so I'm just gonna say probably. Is your character on Disney Channel? No. Character from a TV series? Yes. Has your character be seen? Can your character be seen on Nickelodeon? No. Is your character blonde? No. Is your character real? No. Is your character animated? Yes. Is your character from a Japanese anime? No. Is your character from Steven Universe? No. Is your character an animal? She can transform into an animal, but she's not technically an animal, so no. Is your character from Algada? No. I don't know what that is. Does your character have sideburns? No. Why would a female have sideburns? Is that possible? Is your character a shaman? No. Is your character from the I Eat Pasta for Breakfast series? No. Is your character from Identity Thief? No. Is your character black-haired? Yes. Is your character wear jeans? Okay, yes, okay. Is your character a vampire? Oh, come on, there's no way. Already? Marceline the Vampire Queen! Oh my god, that was quick. That's a really nice picture of Marceline. Yes, that is what I'm thinking of. Awesome. Been played 60,000 times. And I think that's all the time we have for this episode. I'm going to do a couple more of these because I didn't want my sister's list go to waste. I didn't pick some of it for this episode because I don't know some of them. I might need a little bit more information. Anyways, leave a like on the video if you liked it. Subscribe, it's free. Listen to my EP called Forgotten by Terry Redherring. The link is in the description. I'll have a song out very, very soon. It's gonna be on the last Friday of this month, Friday of August. You'll find out more details about it on the next few videos. Anyways, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.
Made a bet with destiny, got nothing left to lose. Playing games with my brother while I'm necking down the booze. Keep running after my dreams even with my broken fuse. Party like there's no tomorrow, yeah, despite my haunting views. I've been feeling so alone, so I shower with the lights off. Making out with darkness in the evening, take a tights off.